she would have put the wheel in the basket and then honked the horn.